Hi, I'm Bob Burbanks, and welcome to Weekend Today. We're going to find out on today's show why protein may not be good in your dog's diet, and why that old sack food may in fact be better than the new gourmet canned food you can get at the store. And we're going to take an exciting look at skateboarding. When I was a kid, we used to take an old roller skate apart and mail it on a 2x4. But nowadays, you can walk into a sporting goods store or a drugstore and buy one of these. This is a skateboard.
That's not a skateboard.
Some neighborhood daredevils.
We're going to do a little adjusting here.
Right here on Weekend Today.
Now this is a skateboard.
Beach. Shove off.
Thanks.
Walter, did I ever tell you about Venice Beach? I was born at Venice Beach on Westminster Avenue, right next to Windward Avenue. And it was really something else.
You bragging or complaining?
I'm not too sure.
Thank you.
Skateboard blues.
just heard is true. The names were changed to protect the innocent.
Oh, We'll be right back. Bell Pro to be with Freeman for his third and final run of the day.
I looked at you with curiosity, but when you looked at me, I turned away. And I remember when you first spoke to me, you told me you didn't want to live like a day.
Caballero from Northern California, world champion, the winner of the Caballero and many other maneuvers. He's having a heyday there.
paddleball.